Jesus was beaten and afflicted during his trial before his crucifixion on the cross. Read Matthew chapter 27, verses 27 through verse number 30. This was prophesied in Isaiah chapter 53, verse number 7. Jesus suffered so greatly to redeem humanity. Let's love on him and let's confess him as our Lord and King.